Day, Connor. How are you faring?
I will honor him in time. I just hope that what I do is enough.
If anybody is capable of honoring a man the likes of Achilles, it's you, Connor.
How is your church?
It's everything I could have wanted and more. The people here are hard-working and appreciative of my services. They contribute more than most I've seen. I understand our God is not for you. But the community is strong when we gather within these walls. That much you should see.
I will pass through one of these days.
While their talk of liberty and equality, they fall back into the old ways. All men are strong. It is now nature. Then what would you do? And sure, their leader is sterile. Without an air, the threat of destruction is empty.
Connor! This tunnel will take you into the military district.
And the Admiral?
He waits for you to light the signal. And then the strike begins.
And we will be there as well.
condition to fight. Need to stay away from the guards.
Where are you, Charles?
Gone.
Come now. You cannot hope to match me, Connor. For all your skills, you are still but a boy with so much left to learn.
Give me Lee!
Impossible. He is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd.
He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
You act as though you have some right to judge. To declare me and mine wrong for the world. And yet everything I've shown you, all I've said and done, should clearly demonstrate otherwise. We did not harm your people! We did not support the crown! We worked to see this land united and at peace. Under our rule, all would be equal. Do the patriots promise the same?
They offer freedom,
which I've told you time and time again. There will never be consensus, son, amongst those you have helped to ascend. They will each differ in their views of what it means to be free. The peace you so desperately seek does not exist. No.
Surrender. And I will spare you.
Brave words from a man about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. And this is why the Templars will never be destroyed.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand. Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
We've got a problem. Haytham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to the story.
Only one way to find out.
My father is dead. Charles Lee now leads the Templar Order in his place. I see now why ours is an eternal war. For each piece taken from the board, another is placed upon it. Back and forth we go, across the world, across the ages. Some days mine feels an impossible task, but I cannot afford to be consumed with doubt. The people need me, now more than ever. I must stop the Templars. I will kill Charles Lee.
Today to remember a man of peerless vision who sought to change the world. And change the world he did. Look around. Even now the British prepare to retreat. Their spirits broken. Their forces splintered. The Patriot leadership shall soon follow. Either into our service or into the ground. And then, my friends, all of this will finally be ours. We have Haytham to thank for this. He and all those others who sacrificed for our cause. But he was not content merely to save the people of America, no. He sought to save those sworn to our destruction. He sought to save the assassins. Aye. It seems a mad thing now. And it cost him his life. The assassins are a cruel and terrible coven. They speak only the language of death. Too late he learned the truth of this. Murdered by his own son. He gave his life as he lived it. In service to a dream we all share. And so we must fight on. We will vanquish our enemies. We will spread our word. And in time, my brothers and sisters, in time, we will have our new world.
He sent me away that day at Fort George. He feared for my safety. I should have stayed. He said there was no danger.
He was wrong.
I will kill you, Connor. This I swear. Not here, though. Not today. No. First, I'll destroy all you hold dear. I'll burn that homestead of yours to the ground and roast the severed heads of your precious founding fathers in its flames. With them, all the rest will burn as well. Your merry band of assassins, the human refuse that lives on your land, your village and its people, all of it gone.
You can try, Charles. But as with all your schemes, this too will end in failure.
Get him on his feet. He will wait. He will watch. And then, when he's seen all his life's work brought to ruin, only then will I allow him to die. Take him away.
shame we have to keep you alive.
Where is Charles Lee gone?
The harbor. To catch a ferry.
believe these men meet the requirements.
You believe incorrectly. They're sick and weak. We're looking to build an army, not fill an almshouse.
It would take months to get them into fighting shape. We don't have the time.
No, please. We'll do anything you want. Anything. Only take us with you.
Quiet, well.
Your merchandise is useless to us.
Perhaps we should discuss this back in my cabin. Sorry to have disappointed.
As you should be. For us to have come all this way for nothing. Tell me now why I shouldn't have you thrown into the sea.
No need to be rash. Only give me a little more time. I'll scour the other ships if I must. I'm certain there are prisoners who will meet your needs.
Very well. You have 2 days.
Thank you.
Present yourself to the Green Dragon Tavern in Boston with the men you've chosen. We shall meet you there along with our master.